Value yourself over your child, because your child is not important.
Let's watch the Twilight.
Yeah, that's what we're watching.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, this is awesome. I can actually charge the camera because I have to give it a try.
Breathe and I'll carry you away into the velvet sky, and we'll stir the stars around.
All right, we've arrived in Montreal.
Pretty cool.
Where are we, dude?
France.
Yeah, we're finally here.
Nah.
Hey, why is everything in French?
What'd you get, Troy?
Oh, my first order in French. Success.
Not like you.
Oh, these are awesome. These are sweet. Look how far it goes. He's like race someone down there to the edge of the earth. So we just finished eating and now we're just walking around, checking out the stores.
The cool thing is I'm not afraid to vlog in public here because people can't diss me because I don't understand.
And Willy Walk this thing.
You guys want to see the biggest painting ever?
Oh, no, the biggest painting.
Frame, maybe.
There's...
Oh, and what's on the other side? Oh, we're actually getting so tired now. We're going on like 1.5 days without sleep. I pretty neat stuff. They said it takes over 3 years to see all the stuff in here. So, there's gotta be a lot.
Alright. Whoa. That's not original.
That doesn't sound like it.
This is cool.
I feel like part of the bridge is like gonna break and it's gonna be like Mortal Kombat. Let go! Let go! No. Gryffindor! Hufflepuff! Ravenclaw! Slytherin!
Holy crap, holy crap! Did you guys see that epic escalator? It's freaking amazing! Alright, we're in the elevator to our room. Here's my roommates.
I've gone completely crazy and I'm gonna sleep all
night. I know, everyone's really crazy right now because we haven't had sleep
all night. Everything is so funny. I'm just gonna take a shower and crash. I'm not gonna change. That's how badass I am. Great guys. Look what Thomas just did.
Yeah. He just burned the power out for the whole room.
To read about this.
Just burned the power out for the whole room. It's just our room though, so we have to go to the desk. Good job. Good job plugging this monster into that.
Is it Project 5.1 to read about it?
Ah.
I'll talk about it later.
No. Thank you for stopping.